Hello guys, nowadays a new diet plan pops up and goes viral. Everybody follows it until another plan appears out of nowhere and the cycle continues. But today we are going to give you the best diet to stick for a long period of time, which will aid weight loss and most importantly maintain the overall health, and we should not starve. Okay. Sit back with a healthy snack and find out which is the best diet plan that suits your body type. Today, we are going to rank 10 of the most popular diets to see which is the best diet plan to lose weight in a healthy way. What do you mean by losing weight and how does this happen? In short, there is only one way to lose weight, and that is calorie deficit. That means when our body burns more calories than the calories that we consume, we will lose weight. And that's how simple it is. But in order to stay healthy, we must not miss out on the macronutrients either. Watch this video till the end to find out how to go about your fitness journey healthily. On rank 10, it is military diet. While the name says military diet, it might sound like something very healthy, but the truth is far from it. This program is to eat a very strict diet. Exactly what to eat, how much to eat, what time to eat is also pre-specified. In this diet, you will starve. It is not a joke to try and follow this particular diet. While you lose around 7 kgs in a week, it will take just another week to gain in case if we don't follow this. And it's not practical for us to follow this diet forever. This diet is extremely short term and it is not recommended in my opinion. The principle behind this is to starve our body and make it lose extremely dangerous level of water in the body. There are many studies which shows the danger of following this diet even for a single week. So this is no-no from my side. On rank 9, it is GM diet. We call it as General Motors diet. This is also similar to the previous diet that we discussed, like military diet. It is very strict about the portion size and what we eat. Very short term and not recommended. On rank 8, it is ultra low fat diet. This diet restricts on calorie intake from fat to less than 10%. On an average, fat accounts to 30% of our calorie intake. This, like other previous two, is very short-lived and this is also not recommended. On rank 7, it is Dukan diet. Dukan diet is about high protein intake and low carbohydrate plan. Yes, there is no doubt this particular diet you can lose few kgs weight, but it's very difficult to maintain that. This is also very short-lived. So this is definitely not recommended. On rank number 6, it is high protein paleo diet. Does this word paleo sound familiar to you? Yes, it comes from the word paleolithic. This diet tries to replicate the paleolithic times where man was a hunter-gatherer. This includes eating a large portion of meat like fish, chicken, etc. for protein. The basic principle of this diet is to use protein-rich food, which will keep us fuller for a longer duration of time. This diet is good, but it's not extremely healthy either because it focuses on the single macronutrient, that is protein. But that in turn makes us prone to other diseases. As I mentioned, well-balanced diet is the one with all macronutrients in it. On rank number 5, it is ketogenic diet. Now, just like the previous one, keto diet also focuses only on one macronutrient, and in this case it is fat. Now, to clear a misconception, fat does not cause fat directly in our body. Carbohydrates do that. Fat get converted back and forth as the body needs it. Now, this keto diet is quite promising, and yes, you can see some good results, but not very healthy way. It may or may not stick for a long term. So keep watching this video to see which is the best one. And the next one is low carb Atkin diet. The primary aim of this diet is to force your body to use more fats for fuel instead of using carbs as the main source of energy. How it works is low carb diet emphasizes on unlimited amount of protein but severely limits on carbohydrate intake. While this method is fairly efficient, it has its drawbacks too. Eating low calories may reduce our body metabolism and therefore it may even lead to weight gain. There are many studies which showed that this may even this particular diet may lead to some kind of heart diseases. So let's check out for a better one. On rank 3, it is zone diet. This diet recommend eating food with low glycemic index. The GI of the food is an estimate of how much it raises your blood glucose level once we consume the food. The greatest benefit of this diet is it reduces the risk of heart diseases. It reduces cholesterol levels. In this particular diet, it is recommended to have 40% of carbs, 30% of protein, and 30% of fat. There are many studies which showed weight loss benefits are consistent in this diet and also this and reduce the risk of heart disease. On rank number 2, it is Mediterranean diet. This diet is based on the traditional foods that people used to eat in countries like Italy and Greece back in 1960s. There are researchers which noted that the people are exceptionally healthy compared to Americans and they had a very low risk of lifestyle diseases. There are numerous studies that shows that this particular diet can cause weight loss, improve the health, and it has a very low risk of heart diseases. This diet will encourage you to eat more vegetables, fruits, nuts, and in a moderate amount you can have eggs, poultry, yogurt, cheese, and rarely red meat, and of course it doesn't allow you to eat things like white bread, refined sugars, refined grains, etc. So definitely this is a good one. On rank 1, it is intermittent fasting. This particular diet plan, it's actually not diet, we can call it fasting. It emphasizes on the eating pattern where we fast for 16 hours and eat within 8 hours window. This is the best diet in my opinion to follow and stick for a longer duration of time. You may face little difficulty for a few days until the body adjusts to the timings. It does not restrict too much on what we eat, but it definitely restrict on when to eat. This is also a diet plan that is recommended by Ayurveda because our digestive fires increase as the sun rises and decrease as the sun sets. This is the best way to eat food. In this diet, our immunity will be boosted, increase metabolism, and it will help in weight loss. So I definitely recommend this. There are numerous diet plans which are available. We tried to give the ranking for the popular diet plans. And we all also should make a note that one diet plan may not suit all body types. It depends on many other factors like health, age, etc. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Thank you all so much. Bye-bye.